This underground structure seems to be part of some kind of transport system. No power, though.
I'm not making any promises, but I might be able to fix the transport system. However, I don't like just randomly poking at things. That's how you get electrocuted. So please check the surrounding structures to see if you can find anything that might help me make sense of this stuff. Schematics, blueprints, a manual would be great.
Check out these coordinates.
Behind those. Has to be something special, right?
You know what would be special? An explanation.
Seems different from the other structures. Older.
Have a look around, 1K.
Looks like they were running some sort of experiment here.
Thank you.
Thanks, 1K. Let's see what we've got here. The file format is the same one we use in New Jerusalem, although some parts aren't loading correctly. And it crashed. Hold on. Here we go. Okay. You know what? I'll hack together a solution for the transport system.
Sort of looks like a temple. Am I in sleep mode, or did that thing just materialize out of thin air?
Melville, I want an analysis of that particle cloud.
On it. Anyone got a butterfly net? I'm connecting the transport system to our interface. Hold on.
Where is the capsule taking 1K?
To that enclosed area in the eastern lowlands. I put all the information we have on the map screen. Check out your interface.
Thanks. Sorry, my bad.
We'll catch up with you soon, 1K.
This place is magnificent. Look at that tower. I wonder what it's for. Is that a puzzle?
Why would there be a puzzle?
Let's solve it and find out. 1K, go ahead.
I have a reoccurring nightmare just like this.
reading an enormous energy spike.
It's another particle cloud.
It's headed for the lake.
I think the cloud's been absorbed by some sort of device.
Fascinating. Melville?
Yeah. I'll add it to the pile of weird stuff.